branch, and this is my EEE 102 digital design project. In this project, I designed a solar panel that follows the light. Let me show it. Here I show the measurements, average measurement of these four sensors. And as you can see, the panel follows the light. Right now, I'm only allowing servo motor to turn, and it leans towards the sensor with the higher measurements. These two sensors, it compares these two. Now, the step motor is open, and it compares these two sensors. Okay, the lights are off now, so we can see better. Here I can change the sensitivity of the sensors. Okay, if I make it too low, it won't turn. If I make it too high, it will never stop because these sensors never have the same reading. I'll take it to the middle value. Okay. Now it follows light. Good enough.